it over to Buchanan, up to Kutravi, and Kirkup has some room, comes in, deeks it, oh, she scores! In all alone, Karissa Kirkup makes it 1-0 for the Bison.
And Kirkup did the right thing in terms of breaking that trap. She came off her blue line on the off wing, broke up the middle, and took a pass coming across the ice. That's the exact way you want to break that trap. Use your speed and find an opening. And she did that, got open, got in alone, and then made a nice deke on Miklash. We have a 1-0 game for the Bisons, 17:08 to go here in the first.
She utilized that knowledge from the penalty shot last night from Sharman too. She saw the way that Miklash came out and challenged that deke as it was happening. And again, patience walked around her, almost identical to the move that Sharman made last night.
I came back off the bench and I kind of said, oh, I stole your move, but the opposite way, right?